Iwao Takamoto.
Iwao and I were at a party one time, one of the local groups, and it was a great party. And we were sitting on the steps in this big house, and Iwao leaned over to me and said, "What are you drinking tonight?" I said, "I'm not drinking." He says, "You're not drinking?" He looked at me and says, "Well, what are you doing?" And I said, "Well, I'm having a little smoke. I had a little smoke." He says, "Oh, okay." So all of a sudden, Iwao and I became very close, because Iwao was also a little bit of a smoker. So what happened was Iwao realized that I had a better source of getting my smokes than his source. So he called me one time after he got married. He said, "I want you to come over and have dinner with my new wife." And he said, "I want you to teach her how to smoke." And I says, "Okay." He said, "Well, can you bring some cigarettes with you?" And I said, "Oh, sure, I can do that." So I brought my stash over and I taught her how to smoke a little. And of course, we had all the special foods that you're supposed to eat when you smoke. And it's Chinese food and it's ice cream. So when you have ice cream and Chinese food, it's really very, very special to have smoked a little before you had them. One of the best gags that was ever done in animation was, and we talk about this on numerous occasions, about the fact that we did have guided tours through the animation building, and a lot of people that would come to the studio and sign up to go on a tour, and a lot of times there's about 8 or 10 people in a tour, and the tour guides would take them through all the different departments, and they would always take them to one of the animators. And the animator then would explain to him how animation was done and run the moviola for him and everything. Well, this day, the day that they chose was with Ward Kimball. Now, what Ward did was we had closets that you hung your coats in that were specially built for every one of the rooms. And it was a small closet, but it was big enough for Iwao to get in. So Ward had Iwao get into the closet with a scene and stand in there, hide in there. And the tour came in and, Ward talked to the people and showed them all the way the moviola worked and everything. And then finally there's a knock on the door from the closet. And Ward says, "Yes." He said, "Who is it?" And in there you got a muffled, "It's Iwao." He said, "Oh, Iwao, come on in." So the door opens up and Iwao steps out of this little tiny closet and he's got a scene. And he shows Ward the scene that he'd been working on for Ward. And Ward kind of glances through the scene a little bit and says, "Well, you know, you could kind of correct those eyebrows a little bit. They're not quite strong enough," and made a few comments about the scene and everything. So they talked for about 5 or 6 minutes. And then Ward gave the scene back to Iwao. And Iwao said, "Thank you very much." And he went back into the closet and shut the door. Well, you can imagine these poor people saying, they're like, "What's going on?" Well, that wasn't the end of it. Ward kept going for another 20 minutes with poor Iwao in the closet. So I'm sure when people left, they thought, wait a minute, those guys are really crazy over there.